Hello again. You must be hungry.
Tim is a healthy adult who represents no danger to himself or anyone else. And I believe he should be discharged.
Hey, little brother.
I found it.
What do you mean?
We only have a few days.
A few days for what?
To keep our promise and kill it.
My name is Kayleanne Russell. The purpose of today's experiment is to prove that the object behind me is responsible for at least 45 deaths in the 4 centuries of its recorded existence.
We got a new home, so we get new furniture.
It's a bit ostentatious, though, don't you think?
Hey, Dad, who's that lady in your office today?
What lady?
We were just kids. We made up a scary story so we wouldn't have to accept the fact that our father was a sick man who killed our
mom.
Why don't we just end it right now and smash the damn thing?
First, I intend to prove that the people I've just described were victims of the supernatural force that resides in that mirror.
You want to redeem the family name?
You promised me you'd never forget what really happened.
I was 10 years old.
Daddy?
Tim? Tim.
Snap out of it!
It's not real. My God.
I've seen the devil. He is me.